Whoosh!
Hi, I'm Dan. I've got my hair up in a man bun. It's getting long, it's almost a ponytail, but I'm doing it just to look cool and maybe not wear a hat this gym session because my etiquette for wearing hats inside is against my etiquette for wearing hats inside. So we're gonna try a ponytail inside even though it's maybe unethical in itself. But we're doing a pull day, so we're gonna do some deads. I'm a little nervous to see how it goes because last week was so good. I'm nervous that this week might not be as good. But I hope it is. And I want to try to make it as good, if not better. And I don't want to slack off. I don't want to just think, oh, it's easy because last week was good. I don't want to do this workout based on last week's momentum. I want to have a fresh mind, like a humble mind this week. And not be like, it was easy last week, I'll just do it again. Because that's when you get complacent and do worse. I'll see you in the gym.
All right, Nectarina, this is a bike. I'm with Flex Jordan at his place, and he's got all this PT gear. He's got, mate, he's a legend. It's Norflex. This is catch of the day for just over $200. It looks pretty nice. Can I get a film, Jordan?
Go for it.
Probably the only... It's got a resistance setting here.
How do you go with... Is that a bit noisy, resistance, when you turn it up?
It's bad as it goes, though.
Okay, so it's not bad.
No. It's just this pad here, pushes on it. That pad there pushes on the wheel.
I've got that pretty high now.
Yeah.
It's not bad. I'm just thinking if you're watching telly or something, it wouldn't overpower the sound of the telly.
So. Nah, that's as it goes. Also, yep. Then you got all your stuff there.
What do we got on there? We got
RPM, time, calories. Heart rate with the heart rate monitors.
Oh yeah. I'd say $200, you can't go wrong. Compared to some online, we're like, you know.
I'll retail the bottom on nearly $500 and I pay what, $51 a day for afterpay.
Yeah, okay.
Or $51
a week?
A fortnight.
A fortnight, whoa, okay.
So four payments over 8 weeks, whatever it is.
That's good for cash flow.
Yeah.
Alright.
You love Nectar?
Yeah, you'll love it, Nectar. Cool, man. Thanks, dude.
Tricep stand.
It slipped,
yeah. Looked good though, the rep looked good.
Thank you.
That was not a quick one, but I only recorded the deads. It was really busy, so I couldn't really record the other stuff. Not without a training buddy, but I was rocking solo today. But we did the deads, then we did some buys, lateral raises with cables. And we also did stiff arm pull downs, and we did some rear delt flies. It was very good. The 200 for a triple felt really good with the dead. I did two singles first, then I did a triple. I had to just reset my mind. Makes me wonder like how much mental unlock there is left. Probably a lot. All right, bye.